Good morning, students. So this is our first lecture of our drawing class. In this drawing class you will need the book Enjoy with Colors and a red color. A red color, you can take a crayon, a pencil or anything whichever you prefer, but it should be red in color. So we will start. Firstly, we will open the book. So we have come to the first page of the book Enjoy with Colors. So we will now first read the title. Feel bright red color in the cherries. So what they are saying is you have to feel red color in these cherries. You have to refer for your coloring to this picture. So now we will start coloring. As per this picture, we will color same like this picture in this cherries. So we will take our crayon and start coloring. So for coloring, you have to first border the cherries. You don't have to rush to color all the part of the cherries. You have to first color by bordering the cherries. Then we will fill it with the color. Okay? So start coloring. You will border like this and you will not go out of the borders which they have made. You will take your time, you will not rush for doing for filling up the colors, and make sure that you don't go out of these borders which they have given. These are the borders, these black borders, you don't go out of them, so make sure to that. So firstly we have made the border of our red color. Now we will fill the red color in all these parts which we have left first. So first we will color one shade, then second we will color the second one. Okay, let's start with this. You have to do it part by part. So we have colored our first cherry. Now we will color the second one. Same. We will color it in the same way. You can divide, for making it easier for you, you can divide it into two parts and then first color this part and then color this part. So we have now filled in both the cherries. Now you can see that these cherries are looking similar to this.